Alright, yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are gonna be rocking as Tracer in this episode. I just played with these guys and
The cavalry's here.
It didn't go well. What the hell?
Prepare
we were playing on
the
Anubis map, that Egyptian map. And they didn't get the concept of how to break out of the spawn trap because there's only one entrance and exit. They didn't get the concept of breaking it out. And then they didn't get the concept of holding it, so consequently, all we did was get spawn trapped. And I was trying to play as Tracer, so obviously it didn't go well because Tracer doesn't have a lot of health. So, I'm just going to forget that map. Those two maps happened, and we're going to start this episode off, so I do know how to use Tracer.
Cheers, love!
So we're playing on Nepal, which is not the stupid Anubis map. I want to know what idiot designed that map. Why does it only have one entrance and exit? Who decided that? So for maps where they can get set up, you are absolutely screwed. There's nothing you can do if they set up correctly. Unless you have a team, or you have three competent people on your team, which really doesn't happen at the beginning of games like this, especially multiplayer games. Like in Call of Duty, especially, like, please tell me how many times you get like three or four competent players at the beginning of a game's life cycle. It doesn't happen.
Don't move.
I'm
out. Up there.
Back in the fight.
Shit, I gotta help this guy. What did I? Oh, I got trapped by my own team. I got trapped out of the. I got trapped out of the objective by Armay. She blocked the entrance out, which actually killed me instead of blocking them out because they weren't even there yet.
Double kill.
I just got two eliminations for doing literally nothing there. What is this?
Whoa there.
What the heck can this guy fire that stuns you like that? What? Dude, I'm gonna use the cowboy. That's stupid. Some of these characters have some stupid abilities that make characters like Tracer pointless. Like, there's no point to use Tracer. There are clearly better heroes that you can choose that's not Tracer. Gotta get out of there. Come over here.
No.
I can't fight too.
Wait for it!
I gotta run away.
It's time.
Wait, you're telling me this guy backed away from?
Step right up.
The heal.
Here's the overtime. I'll show them. Fire at will.
How the heck am I still
alive?
Wow, it didn't give me the health. Come on, man. It's there. I'm right there.
Wait for me.
That's what annoys me about Tracer.
Your cover.
Time's up.
There we go.
What's this?
Kill the... Thank you. I did all that. I'm gonna push out and try to stall him here. Hey! Ayo! That wasn't half bad. Not half bad. We finally got together. 9-3, not bad. Got the quick double kill. Like we will be working
together. Don't think I'm happy about that.
That won't get play of the game, but you could say that could get play of the game. Because I had the two eliminations in the point. And then I dropped down there and I killed the two guys there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, hopefully we can continue it here. I take an 18-6 game with Tracer. Because I haven't... Oh god, what am I doing? I get out of there. Is it gonna push me? It did not. Okay. Wow. That's a lot of damage.
Genji is with you.
Like, how am I supposed to fight that? Like, that was... That's like so much damage. Can you shoot through this? Yeah, try to shoot me from that far with the shotgun. Yeah, that's gonna work well for you.
There we go.
Where am I getting shot from?
No favor required. This one's on the map.
Alright, I'm gonna go back here and get the cell. Oh, did we finally take it?
Heading up on the objective.
Yeah, we did. Okay. Step out this way. Health? Someone wanna finish that kill?
I'm ready to start the blizzard.
There we go. Well, I'll kill him. I'll make sure I don't die for nothing there.
Freeze.
Took us forever to break. We can't really lose this again. No, we're gonna lose it again. I was just gonna say, we can't really afford to lose that. Can I make this? I can.
Time.
Okay. Yeah. Back up.
Enemy corner.
Where were we?
No one can hide from my sight.
Damn it, dude. Couldn't finish that kill. That health took forever to respawn. I was trying to hang on that health so I could get the health back, but that took forever.
Fire at its will.
Our point
is under attack.
Tracer's doing like no damage.
Much better.
Oh wow! Oh my god! We're gonna lose this round. So we're gonna go to the third round. That's the one thing I can't hop in there. Like, alright, how did they did no damage to this Tracer? How did that happen? Someone needs to explain to me how they let that happen. Alright, round 3 we go.
A moment to enjoy
be just a moment, though.
I don't know why you have to prepare this long to attack. There's nothing I can do to prepare to attack except change my character.
Hey there.
Greetings.
Oh, excuse me.
Really what it does. It allows people to be annoying with the stupid emotes and shit. Hey, what the hell? Okay, I'll take the assist. Step out of there.
The objective is now active.
Genji is with you.
Alright. Better. And we are taking the point. No, we're not. We need to get out of their side of the map. Do something, cause oh shit, I don't know what's happening. Let me get my health back. What the heck is happening? How did I not kill her?
Oh, let's break it!
Hey, that actually worked.
Setting up on the objective.
Ooh, you hear that?
Gotta get in here. We gotta take this. We didn't have a choice. We had to take that at that point.
Time's up.
Dipping out of there, I need health. Respawn.
Hold up now.
What is this guy doing? Let's go the other way. Oh, come on, man. See, that's what I'm doing. I'll take it though. While they're doing whatever they're doing over at our spawn. Oh, it's contested. There's the one Reinhardt. We're gonna lose it. There's someone behind me.
Overtime.
Fire in the hole!
Die! Die! Die!
There's nothing I could do there. Yeah, we lost because... Yeah, I couldn't hold it by myself. I couldn't contest that long enough. Nothing I could do. 18 and 9, not horrible. Not great, obviously, but not bad. How is this play of the game? How is this play of the game? That was the best play all game was a... triple kill where I don't even think he killed all three of the players?
Epic.
I'll spell that so it's epic. Ah. raise my death and elimination average. I think my average was at like 6-6 or something, because I went like 1-7 in the map where we were just getting spawn trapped, because I can't get out as Tracer. She's too weak. If they have two Bastions set up on that Anubis map, and you don't have a Reinhardt, you're pretty screwed. Because they had the perfect setup. They had two Reinhardts up front on the Anubis map. They had two Reinhardts up front just blocking us, pretty much. And then they had two Bastions set up with Mercies boosting their attack. And then they just heal them whenever you do any little damage to them. That was one of the more annoying maps I played on. Like, that's one of the more annoying games, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. So I'll give it one more go here. And then we'll call it 10-9 episode. I chose Tracer because she's easy to pick up and just play with. Because I only have time to play like one set here. Oh, but we're getting close to the loot box opening. I think we're at like 6 now. Just gonna save up to 10 before I do videos on them.
Cheers, love. The cavalry's here.
Oh, we're preparing to attack. And for some reason, to prepare to attack, we need
50
seconds.
I didn't start this war.
Oh, good. This map. Another map where you can... you can get spawn raped.
Have you heard Nightrocker?
That's the one thing I don't think they thought about when they made this game. Is
attack
that
commences in 30 seconds.
Giving people one or two options of places to leave areas when people can set up on the other side is not good. Especially when you have a character like Bastion.
Always tasted like boiled dirt.
Because even a Reinhardt shield against a Bastion being buffed by a Mercy doesn't last long.
5, 4,
like,
three,
I think it maybe you can
one.
Block for 10
attack
seconds.
Commence.
It's short. It's really brief. What the heck was hitting me? Oh. Well, that didn't work. I should have just continued to back up. Man, I need to get good with the bow and arrow because it seems like it's OP. Because I think it's a one-shot kill on, like, me.
Not bad.
It's probably like a two-shot kill on some. Did he see me? I think he did. Oh god.
There we go.
Hey, that actually, that wasn't bad. Okay, good job getting that kill on your own, because
someone help me move this thing.
I made some scrubby plays right there.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Kill him, thank you. Not playing bad this map. Much better. Do a little damage to Bastion.
Watch your back.
Special delivery on the way.
Save me. Save me, guys. I really wish I did more damage or had more health. Okay. I'm gonna back up. How did I get killed? Oh god.
This payload's tough.
I've got two health. Two.
Let's break it. Tag.
Now hold on.
I shall seize the payload safely.
Ah. I was was so close to getting coming up behind her. I had 2 health. I had to make a play there on something. I had to do something.
And she's back in the game.
Why on earth did that person melee? I like the speed boost. Oh, I'm poisoned by something. Okay, I don't know what poisoned me. I need to get better at that. I should have reversed time, or I should have gone back in time.
Wait for me.
That's just like FPS timing to the max, what just happened to me. Like, that's just how FPSs work. I wouldn't push the Reaper. I could tell you exactly he's gonna... he was gonna come back this way.
I've got you in my sights.
Target ready. Let's drop the beat.
Come on. Get back. Contact. Nailed it.
Hey, that worked. I'm gonna go back in time and get my health back. Alright, that's not bad. Not bad.
Now, hold on.
Clearing the area.
Tactical necessity.
Let's keep the payload moving.
That'd be a great idea. Okay, not sure what he thought he was gonna do there.
Oh crap, I got back off.
There's health back here in this building, I'm gonna go grab it. And now we'll push up. Get into the action here. Well, actually...
I'm on the payload and moving out!
Tactical visor activated. Clean sweep. I love the smell of pulse beams.
I actually got credited for that kill. Dang it, dude. Got double teamed. This guy got so lucky he got saved. Because I would have beat him, I had more damage on him than he had on me. And then his friend came in and did the 30 points of damage that he needed to get the upper hand on me. Damn it, I can't blink up there fast enough. I stuck someone. What a stick. Really? How did... he fit that through. I'll give him that. Wow, that was just a blind fire by him.
Yeah! Let's get this thing moving!
Damn it, dude! Get to the payload. I guess I'll
step right up.
Might just go ahead and be cannon fodder and just run out there and move it.
We're sitting ducks. Get this moving.
Try a little wrap around here first. Get out of there.
I've got you in my sights.
See, this is what I like about Tracer. It's being more of an annoyance than actually killing anything.
Payload secure. Move out.
Oh there. Sniper, keep your eyes peeled.
Of course. out of the three people running out of this one doorway, I'm the one that gets shot. Why does this not surprise me at all? Back in the fight. I do have two sticks on this map. I'd go for three, I guess.
It's high noon.
Moving the payload. Let's hurry up.
Over here.
Step right up.
Wait for it. There we go.
60 seconds remaining.
Can we get this thing moving to the... Okay, I guess I'll hop.
Payload secure. Move out.
Okay, we got it. I'm just dashing back so I don't die in the end here, because I don't know if that actually counts, but that would be annoying.
Play of the game.
Psycho as McCree. That was a nice kill. I'm not sure how this Bastion doesn't kill him. How did that Bastion let that happen to him? Okay, I gotta give McCree a go, because that just looks like some
epic,
much obliged,
some shit right there. He had 24 eliminations. I like 10, but that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Not too bad, 14-7. We went 18-9 and then 14-7. Not horrible. I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.